Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how to connect the Bluetooth keyboards and mouse on the Mi TV Stick. As you can see, now I have the mouse scrolling on the TV screen, you can see here, and now I control it through my Bluetooth mouse pad on this mini Bluetooth keyboard, and I can make change on, and I can select on the YouTube and then select any app. Just simply tap on the mouse pad here, and then I also can search and typing on the keyboard. Okay, clear, and then escape back to the home page again. Okay, now to connect the Bluetooth device to the Mi TV Stick, you need to press upper bottom and then go to the setting here. Go all the way down to remote and accessory. And now you can add another accessory by press the add accessory on this bottom here. Okay, now I try to unpair it first. Okay, you just make the visible on the Bluetooth device and then just press add accessory. And then the TV Stick will try to search for your Bluetooth device. Okay, after it found, it will show the Bluetooth device name here. You can see the Bluetooth keyboard and just press select on it. And now it try to pairing to your mini keyboard. And then you just press pair to confirm connection. Okay, it's now can connect and pair already. We can use the mouse pad here, okay? We can use the mouse pad as I show you at the first time. And that's all for today video of how you can connect the Bluetooth keyboards and mouse to your Mi TV Stick. And I hope you enjoyed the video, and thank you everyone for your time watching this video. I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.